It's an especially cruel crime during the heat of June in Southwest Florida.
I'd say anywhere from $500 to $1,000.
Clayton Pertz, the owner of Pertz Air Service, is talking about an AC condenser. It's the heart of an air conditioning system.
It's definitely the most expensive component of the AC system.
Southwest Florida Crime Stoppers is searching for these two men. They are accused of stealing an AC condenser last month in Lehigh Acres.
Back in 08, people were taking them to get them for scrap metal. Now that's not the case, but I just think there's probably so many houses getting built right now.
The air conditioning unit was taken out of this home. It's still under construction and there aren't many homes around it.
You know, it's been a problem, I think, for forever. And right now we just have an abundance of construction going on. People have plenty of targets to hit.
Pertz says there is no cool air without the condenser. Replacing it could cost up to $6,000. He suggests installing cameras, anchors, and even an air-conditioned cage to keep your unit safe. In Lee County, Hope Salmon, NBC2.